Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My dear brothers and sisters, we are all aware of the suffering of our brothers and sisters in Syria. We've seen it on the news, we hear about it every single day. What can we do to ease their pain? Qatar Charity is working extremely hard to help all those men, women and children who are suffering all this difficulty at this time in their lives. It is our duty to help them morally and religiously. And regardless of all our religions, regardless of our ethnicities, regardless of our political leanings, we must get behind them and support the Qatar Charity to do this essential work that they are doing. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.